The ghost. Ghost gear. Oh! The ghost goes gear. The crazy spook. The ghost. Ghost gear. If you don't like ghosts.
To leave a bucket. God, absolutely ruined my new last excited boots. Kids!
Hi, mate. Are you a group?
No, I'm Dusty Springfield. Ugh. I think this is one of yours. My God, what have you... Oh!
Yes, I, the group, yes, I look after their affairs.
Cool.
They're musical affairs. I wouldn't do it, only, of course, I'm a music lover. And let's face it, I need the money.
Spencer!
Spencer! Hi!
Hey, look, fellas, there's Al.
Hey!
Ah, hello, chap. What a divine jacket.
Come aboard!
I can't hear you, Al. Come aboard!
Oh, really? Oh. What a way to earn a living. Oh, excuse me, madam.
Watch it, mate.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I do apologize.
Gangway there, gangway.
God, what a party.
Hey, look, Mr. Harrison.
You better let me carry that.
What do you mean?
You might strain your voice.
Here, mind my drum.
What?
Ah! Oh!
Me drum!
Hey, you there! In the boat! Follow that drum! Come on, men! To the boat! Come on, to the boat! Oh, help!
Ah! I held it!
Oh, my mate! Come on, to the boat!
Moon manager group!
Thank you.
Oh, me drum, just look at it.
Yes, it does look a bit soggy, doesn't it?
Soggy? I can't do a thing with it when it's wet.
Hey, don't worry, you'll be fine, sirs. I'll get it for you.
Just a minute.
It's all right, I'll leave it to me.
No! Me drum.
Here! I've got it! I've got it!
Well, you could have fooled us. We thought it had got you.
Oh, yes. Nasty things, these drums, sir.
Yes, I'm sure.
Very dangerous in the river to fisher folk like me.
Yes.
Here.
Yes?
Well, I'm blowed, it's you.
Of course it's me, yes. I mean...
Yes, but I mean it's you, sir. Don't you remember, sir? Old Edwards, it be me.
Old Edwards!
Dear, it be him.
We thought it be.
Dear, this be the Right Honourable Algernon Rothall Plumley.
Oh. We thought your name was Al Wright.
Well, I can hardly let it be known that I was in Debrett looking after you lot. Bang will go my royal garden party invitation for a start.
Here, yes? You are coming home to see her ladyship, aren't you, Master Algernon?
Master
Algernon! I have a bit of respect.
How do you do, your lordship?
His lordship will give you the back of his royal hand if you don't belt up.
Careful.
Steady. Listen, fellas. Now, listen, Edwards. While I'm here, I suppose I'd better see Mother. Whereabouts are we?
Yes.
I said, where are we?
Oh, we're up the creek, sir.
Yes, I know, but where?
No, I mean we're up Creeper's Creek.
Creeper's Creek?
Yes.
I used to play there as a kid.
That's right, sir.
Hey, Rothorpe Horse just round the corner.
He runs past the bottom.
God, that's my family seat, you know.
Oh, well, they say travelling broadens the mind.
And I've never met a lady, Mum,
and you're not going to. If she saw you, she'd have a blinking fit.
Here.
Yes?
Here, you are coming home to see your mum, aren't you, sir?
Well,
I mean, after all, here, we've got fish for dinner.
Oh, yes, that'll be very nice. Very nice, Edwards. Yeah. Edwards, if I come home, what am I going to do with this lot?
Oh, here.
Yes.
Don't worry about them, sir. I'll stick them below stairs.
Well, come on, Al. We'll be nice to you, Mum. We're dying to see your seat, aren't we, fellas?
Really. Well, all right. But just keep out of sight, understand?
Yeah, okay.
All right. Edwards, lead on.
Right, oh, sir. All right, me dears.
Yep. Right,
all
right.
Hey, it's my morning.
If that's the hall, what's the house like?
You're a riot after a few bottles of Coca-Cola.
Edwards!
Well, here you are, sir.
Yeah.
I thought we'd lost you.
Yeah, we thought we'd lost you, Edwards.
Here we are.
Yes, well, here we are, Edwards. Open up for us, will you?
Hey.
Open the front door.
Who?
You, Edwards.
Me?
Yes, you.
Oh, I can't do that, sir. Begging your pardon, sir, as the butler, I can only open the door from the inside.
Well, carry on, Edwards. Open it from the inside.
Ah, yes, but to do that, I've got to go round the tradesman's entrance, round the back, below stairs, through the pantry, and then, begging your pardon, sir, I'll have to nip round by the watchet, if you'll excuse the expression. Hey, then up the long hall, through the stairs again, then I will open the door from the inside.
You will, Edwards.
Yes, I will.
Well, hurry up, Edwards, or you'll forget the way.
Yes.
Do it now, Edwards.
Eh?
Now.
Now.
Now!
Hey! Now! Very good, sir.
Now, Edwards!
Yes, very good, sir.
Go on, Edwards.
Go on. You rang, sir.
Edwards, that was quick.
Hey, so I took a shortcut. Oh, been fishing, eh, sir?
Edwards, I've come to see Mother.
Master Algernon, we are pleased to see you, sir. Lady Rowthorpe will be pleased. Yes. Master Algernon has returned to the fold, she will say.
Yes, yes, yes.
We haven't seen him since he left Eton,
Edwards.
As a little boy, I used to take him
with
you. Yes, sir?
Please don't go on so.
Eh?
Don't go on so.
Oh, very good. Yes, as a little boy.
Edwards.
Get to the...
Please stop. Now listen, you fellas. If you're coming in here... I want you to try and behave in a civilised manner. Do you understand that?
Yes, of course.
Carry on, then. Come on.
After you, Spencer, old boy.
Oh, no, Peter, old chappy. After you.
Awfully kind, old fruitcake.
Thank you very much,
fruitcake, chap. Come on.
Like lovely.
The Pirates of Penzance.
Hey, what about Master Muff, then?
I'll give you Master Muff.
Fight it, Edwards.
Fight it. You really muffed it this time. You
fight it, Edwards. Fight it.
Do what, madam?
The dry rot. Arm yourself, Edwards. Take up the challenge.
Mother. My God, Edwards. Hide the boys.
Yes, what ways?
Use your initiative, man.
Hey?
Use your initiative.
I'll go and get it.
Don't be a fool, Edwards. Take that.
Down, boy, down. Out. Bless you. Edwards, I think the damp must be getting at the armor.
You're very good, madam.
Edwards, who is that with you?
Mother, it's me, Algy.
Algernon?
Yes, mother.
My child.
Mother. Oh,
mother.
Really?
Oh. But has school finished, dear? Have you broken up?
I left school 10 years ago, mother. Has she been at the cooking sherry again?
Did you?
Yes,
never mind, Mother understands. But what have you been doing?
Oh, this, that, and the other.
Really?
Not so much of this and that, actually.
Plenty of the other?
Plenty.
Oh, is that part of the other?
Oh, no, Mother, this is...
No, my lady, this is a fish on a harpoon.
How Thank thoughtful you, of you. Edwards, there'll be one more for dinner.
Hey, oh, very good, my lady.
Your father's in the library, dear. Oh, I'll call him. He'll be so surprised to see you. Plumley? Algernon's home.
Did you call, madam?
No, dear. Ah, there you are, Plumley. Algy's home.
Father. He hasn't changed much, has he, Mother?
No, dear, he's got a shocking memory. Mm.
Mother, who is this?
That's your father, dear.
You could have fooled me.
Polly?
Yes, ma'am?
Oh, this is Polly.
Put the kettle on.
Let's all have tea. Come, Mother.
Algernon.
Oh, it's lovely to be home.
Who's your friend? Whichever way I play it, dig it, say it, I just can't win outside, not in. Guess I'm just a shit-binder, wah-wah-wah-wah, misfit. I wear jeans at a garden party, on a blind date get the guy with acne. Got a wavelength with the stones, but wind up taking me home. Guess I'm just a shoe bang, a wah 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 misfit. Guys with muscles surely get me young. Bob Dylan makes me gloat. When a fella takes me cruising, I end up rowing the boat. How I envy the girls who walk right, talk right. Long hair girls in the skin-tight sweaters, model girls, the guy-getters. I love groups, the ones with guitars landing as steady. I've sure tried. One of these days I'm gonna join them, if only on the B-side. And no more goodbye, ship bang, da wobble wobble, yip yip. Hi there, honeybee, who's square? And no more goodbye, ship bang, da wobble wobble.
Hello?
Here it's Summer.
It's a tiger.
No, you're a Spencer Davis.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
Where are the others?
They're under here.
Oh, well, come on down, man. It's feeding time.
No, you're not feeding time. Come on.
Wait, go get the food.
Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Where's
the food?
Where's the food?
Don't forget, come on. Yeah, there's him. Come on.
Oh, hang on.
Mom, get the food.
At the station, get your dinner on board. Well, you know I have to leave you, but I don't wanna go. Let the midnight special shine a light on me. The midnight special to Santa Fe. If you ever go to Houston, oh, you better walk right. Well, you better not stagger, and you better not fight, 'cause the sheriff will arrest you and he'll carry you down. You can bet your bottom dollar your penitentiary bound. Wake up early in the morning, hear the ding dong ring. Go walking to the table, see the same damn thing. Let the midnight special shine its light on me. The midnight special to Santa Fe. When you wake up in the morning, hear the rooster crow. Don't wanna work, but I got to go. Don't wanna leave my baby, leave her all alone. 'Cause when I get back, she may be gone. When you take it at the station, get your dinner on board. Well, you know I have to leave you, but I don't wanna go. Let the midnight special shine its light on me. The midnight special to Santa Fe.
Oh, yeah, there's the bell. I'll bet it's time for dinner. I'll bet her ladyship has smelt the fish going.
I'm not surprised.
Ooh, don't stand there, child. We can't keep her ladyship waiting. You'll have to learn to move a little faster, Polly, my dear.
Ow! Well,
the soup's coming up. Lovely, Polly.
The flipping door.
Yeah. Oh. Mm. Ah. Yeah, very nice, that. Now I get the fish. Here, where is it?
Where's what? Oh, my gosh.
Hey, you got any chips, darling?
Give that to me. If I lose that fish, it'll be my chips.
What's this?
That's it.
It? How is it? Oh, so it is. Hey, fish. Delicious. Come in, me lady.
It's so nice to have you back, Algie, dear. We've been quite anxious about you, haven't we, dear? You can see how worried he's been.
Oh, yes, Mother, yes. Quite distraught.
Algie, dear, since you left Eton, I hope you haven't been doing anything immoral.
Immoral, Mother? You know I'm not interested in politics.
That's good.
No, actually, I've taken up music.
Music?
Yes, Mother.
I didn't know you were musical, dear.
Well,
but then your father always had a nice touch.
I can't think what's happening in the kitchen. Plumlow?
Yes, dear?
Call Edwards.
Dinner is served.
Fish again, Edwards.
Again, madam, if you knew the struggle I had with that monster.
Yes, you sort of drummed it up, didn't you, Edwards?
You'd better have a word with cook, Edwards. We do have a cook, don't we?
No, madam.
No? Oh. Oh.
A little fish, sir.
Edwards! What are you doing?
It's only the electric light meter, dear. It's always doing that lately. I believe one has to put money in it or something. Edwards, get the candles.
Yes, madam. Right away, madam.
Edwards! What are you doing?
I was looking for the fish, madam.
Ah, Polly, perhaps you can shed a little light on the scene. We're looking for a fish.
Well, you've been having a gay old time, I must say.
Polly! Haven't you any shillings, girl?
No, ma'am, I haven't. We've run out. But maybe the group have.
The group?
Plumber, have we been amalgamated? How nice. Perhaps we're a limited company.
I think we're all a bit limited around here.
Of course, she is rather a drain on our resources.
Who, Mother?
Polly, of course. She's never got any money.
Do you mean to say that you don't pay her?
I hope you're not a communist, Algie. I wish you'd take that fish off your head. It doesn't suit you.
Edwards!
Allow me, sir.
Yes, really. Ow! Edwards, you idiot!
Plumlow, time for bed.
Yes, dear.
We mustn't waste it when we've got it.
You'd think he'd never had it. Where have you put the boys?
Oh, I left them in the kitchen with Polly.
You raving idiot.
Yes.
Well, don't just stand there, man. Do something.
Oh, right. Yeah. I've got them in the butch. In the kitchen.
The kitchen, yeah. Are you doing?
I was just showing the lads some country steps.
Well, you want to watch it, my girl, or they might start showing you a few of their rustic routines.
I'm Morris dancing, Polly. Real crazy.
Yes, I'm sure.
Hey, come on, my little dear. Off to bed with you. Mm-hmm.
Good Good night, love.
Good night, Polly.
Good night, sir.
Good night, Polly.
Good night, Polly. Good night, Polly. Good night, Polly.
Good night, Polly. Charming, isn't it?
Yes. Yes. Where should I put them?
What?
Well, them.
Oh, them. Yes, we'd better put them in the West Wing, Edward.
Yeah. Mm. The West Wing, sir? No, I can't do that. It's haunted.
Oh, no, we better not put them there. It'd frighten the ghost to death.
Yes, very. What about the wine cellar, then?
Well, it wouldn't be very comfortable there, would it, with all those bottles?
Don't worry about us. We don't mind it rough.
Rough? I'll have you know it's all vintage down
yes,
there.
Yes, all right, Edward. Yeah. The wine cellar it is. Now, I don't want any noise from you fellows. Do you understand that?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
I don't want my mother to discover that you're here.
Right.
Good night, Edwards.
Good night, sir, and nice to have you back.
All right. Night, fellas.
Good night, sir.
Your ladyship.
Good night, sir.
Good night, sir.
Good night, sir.
Your ladyship. Good night, sir.
Now, come along, you lot. Follow me down to the cellar. This way, I'll show you the way.
Lead on, my man, and let the wine not be corked. Hello, room service. Send me a T-bone steak up to wine rack number 3.
Oh, well, Al did say this wouldn't be very comfortable.
Come on, mate, that must have been a tough year.
7.95, 7.96, 7.97.
Hey, Muff, you counting sheep?
No, actually, I'm counting empty bottles.
God, it's pillowing half hard, you know.
Then take a drop out, it might make it softer.
Say, Muff, old chap. What an absolutely splendid idea. Cheers.
Hey, Muff, the wall's opening.
Oh, yeah.
Fish gotta swim, rabbits need a run. Why does a fox have a lair? It's easy to see. They wanna be free, like me. The fish and the rabbit and the fox and me, like free.
Crazy gear.
Breeze has to blow, autumn leaves will fall, rooks all build their nest in the tallest tree. They wanna be free, like me. The leaves and the breeze and the rooks and me, like free. Time and tide they wait for no man, traveling the lonesome road. Make your home on nature's highway, nothing borrowed, nothing owed, like free. Moles need their sleep, the bats come out at night. The wise old owl keeps watch, though you can't see. They wanna be free, like me. The fish and the rabbit and the fox and the mole, rooks and the breeze and the tallest trees, all wanna be free. Like me.
Nice voice for a ghost.
Yeah, but it's a bit hollow.
I've seen things come out of walls before, but not to sing as well.
Hey, do you think it's an entrance to a new club?
Oh, it looks just like one, doesn't it?
Well, come on, let's go and follow that ghost.
The ghost! Yeah!
No. Come on, Nightingale.
What?
Let's go and follow the ghost. Don't forget the lamp.
Whoa.
Come on! The ghost!
Whoa. The ghost!
Come on!
Let's go and follow the ghost!
Hello, ghosty. No, no ghosty.
Any small ghosty things?
I think this must be the underground.
Well, I hope they don't ask us for a ticket.
Come on.
Hey! It's a Stone Age escalator.
Come on, man. Let's escalate.
Yeah! Happy!
Hey! Come on, Pete. Seem to be in another chamber.
Come on, you lot.
Is it a small room?
Oh.
Hey. Oh, it's a long way to the coal face, Spencer.
Hey, Pete.
Bed.
Yeah.
Come on.
Ooh. Hey.
Hey.
Whoa.
Come on, Pete.
Where are you, Pete?
I'm over here.
In the middle?
No, of course I'm not in the middle.
Well, who is it then?
Oh, go to sleep, will you?
Lumley!
Seems a shame to disturb him.
Never mind, no, eh?